I think that with the economy as it is at the moment, the case for the reopening of Manston has to be stronger even than it was when the bid was first put in. We desperately need more freight capacity. We know that we have to do much more trade with the whole of the rest of the world.
Say Kent International Airport, and there's now a chance after 8.5 years that those signs might actually mean something again. Those in support of reopening this airport reckon it could be up and running again. Campaigners reckon there'll be 20 to 30 flights a day to begin with, rising to 50 a day in a few years. The Green Party says there's no such thing as a zero carbon airport, and today's news shows the government doesn't understand the climate crisis. Now we're waiting to find out whether or not there'll be a judicial review over this decision.